Sure.
Everyone on the street on the same clock.
Thank you.
This is a 10-inch drive when you work your first time.
What's your cuts?
You should pay me.
How about that? I got people looking for their kids. They come see me. Looking for their kids. They come see me. I track them down.
Thank you. All right, this is it, guys.
How you doing? Nice. Thank you.
This is first time, and he don't bother nobody.
Okay, sir.
I left some. I ain't even gonna try to go get it.
Nobody
told you. Want me to help you? Want me to help you? Nah, for real. This is his first time. For real. This is his first time here, though. And he don't talk to nobody. I need a good mechanic. Okay, how you guys doing? My name is William Jones, aka LAHSA. I'm a community activist. I was actually born in the South, but 14 months I came here. Hey, long story short, fast forward to now. I swear that's been created. I try my best to work, man, by being a human. So I help people like, I stay on point because a lot of these kids out here, they OD. And so when they OD, somebody got to be in charge. Somebody got to level head. So I go through the whole process of, you know, like they saw the secret already taught us. I do 50. You know, they don't want to do 3 seconds, I get mopped them out. I brought one guy like that back at the county building. But sometimes I do use the elements. I use fire, I have a little smoke, use the water, and have a natural product so they can smell. And a lot of times it rejuvenates the breathing system, boom, and it brings them back. And I try to keep them, at which I am successful, keep them breathing until the ambulance get here. I've saved a number of about 6 people right now. So. No, and I'm not taking no credit. I do everything I'm supposed to do, so that's why I'm out here. I'm out here as a volunteer, and so these people got to be able to trust somebody, so that's what I do. So, you know, and somebody got to be human, so I'm looking for a building or a structure so I can be the go-between that people want to get help, because a lot of people, they're contemplating, they just want a safe place, so it'd be like a safe haven. Or we need a safe zone. If you give away the stuff to smoke, give away stuff to shoot, you give away stuff to your child, now you need somebody to have professionals on board where you can have a place where they're gonna use, so why not have somebody on board who can monitor what's going on? And then if somebody do OD or have complications due to the drug use, we'll be right on board to help them. And I feel like all the pools should be come up under one umbrella. We should have, say for instance, all the agencies that give away stuff, they all should give people a voucher, and then that the voucher be good where they can come get food, a shower, a bed at any time of the night. So all these abandoned buildings, instead of letting people just go into their squad, don't utilize them, let somebody with one umbrella take care of them, utilize them, use them for the good, have a step-down program, and create jobs for everybody. And that's what I feel you should have. So my name is William Jones. Thank you guys very much.
Looks like a brand new set.
Yes, I got a brand new set. Listen, I know you guys do a great job. Can I donate this to the police department?
Oh, we don't need that, brother.
Why not? Thank you. I want you guys to stay in shape. I need my man in blue.
We can't take any property.
Why not? It's brand new in the box. I got the receipt for it. I'm trying to donate to this 2 months.
I know, but
I need my man in blue to stay in shape.
As much as we would like to, we can't take any property.
No problem.
Thank you,
though. No problem.
We appreciate it.
Yep.
Yeah.
they these people are spoiled, so you gotta instill like, cause I can cook. And I don't mind like all that food they gave away, man, that was a waste. Half of it, 400 pounds of food went on the ground. That's ridiculous.
Were you just cooking right now because of smoke?
Yeah, I was, lady. I was making vegetables. I was getting ready to boil the fruit. I was, you know, just do like my grand. They can stuff, but I don't have the equipment. If I had a building, man, I would all the food they donate, I'll make it so it won't spoil. It'll be usable because I jar it and I reuse it. As we freeze it and use stuff like that, and then cook it. I had a good neighbor program, like I want so people come, because sometimes people sleep for 3, 4, 5 days. They wake up at 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning, they be hungry then. They want to shower then. Then that could be there still. Then if they don't do it then it might be a quarter or 4 or 5 days before they do it. So that's what you got to take in mind. See, I understand the process. I'm out here.
What about fights? Is there a lot of fights?
All the time. There was this morning. There was a knockout this morning. A clean knockout because they argue over women. They argue, you know, all the stuff going on. It's like, well, everything goes on like this. So somebody got to have some rules. So I try to keep the rules. Try to keep people to stay. Everybody got to stay in their lane. A lot of people don't like to do so. So when they don't do so, I make them get back in.
How about you? Do you end up getting fights?
I go out of school, man. Listen, I'm 60 now, so I'm going to pick up stuff. So they know exactly, like, they had all the bathrooms I could buy. Trash and every one of them. And this one girl, she got all these guys following me out. So look, come out of these bathrooms and these tours, so people can, that's the taxpayer, use the restroom. They don't want to comply. I got to make them comply. And the only way you're going to do that is got to put down a demonstration. Then the rest of the room, you're not playing. That's the only thing that somebody got to do. I have a big ass wooden pot. I'm boom, sound like the gong show. So they get the message. That's how you clear the bathroom. Other than that, you can say it and keep talking till you're blue in the face. You're going to keep talking, keep talking. I'm not going to keep doing that, bro. Nah, damn, the kids got to see stuff, man. They need needles around all of them. Nah, bro. I'm not going to let you do it. Not here. You can do it somewhere else. Not here. Never do it here, bro. You don't follow the rules.
How long have you been out here?
I've been out for, I came out here. I was in a shelter. So they came and hired me for roads. So we won't talk about pay and all that stuff, who hired me. But so it's not like the politicians don't know what's going on. So maybe I might be accelerating, but I'm not going on. But I'm telling the truth. The truth needs no support. They even hired me, put the discipline down. That was to get everybody going to the hotel. I did something. But then in the middle of things, they don't like my tactics. Okay, that's just to throw somebody up on the rug. I got the job done. So then they hired the other guys afterwards. But I ran Rose, Fork, Sunset. That's why you never see nobody on Sunset, because that's where Mr. LAJ dwells. They already know. So I don't even get payment for it no more. But you never see a 10 on Sunset. Or a 4. Those are streets, and I cleared roads. Those streets that I occupied, or Federal Park, or Westchester Park. Those are all the places that I cleared. And First and St. Peter, that's when I was in the news. So I'm successful when I go put my stamp on something. I tell you the news, I relocate. So if it becomes an eyesore, and somebody tell me to move it, I'm going to move it.
Were you down at the beach a while back?
I moved. So people comply because I try my best to take care of people. They know I'm for the good. So it's all for the good, man. Come on. Look at this. I can point out the good and the bad. You got a right to do things, but you got a right not to do things, too. So I point out the pros and cons.
So did I hear you were in the military a few weeks ago?
Yes, I am. I am military. Yes,
sir. What branch were you in?
I'm on the Army Specialist.
Oh. Thank you for your service.
away. Your ass is too fat for the way.
Thank you. Yeah.